Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is Bladestorm, the Hundred Years War.
Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. Today we are on the English side once again, working on another request, not a main story battle. This one's called Training the New Guys.
Good luck.
I always wonder why these requests are part of main story, but oh well. This one is actually kind of difficult if you're not careful. For this one, you are helping Magnus out by training some new troops. And where's the object? Oh, we're forced to start there, so I'm guessing the troops we're training is there too. Alright, let's do it. Lead the new recruits and train them.
Are you the one who accepted Magnus's request? I look forward to working with you.
Follow me!
Now, you have to take these swordsmen and defeat 100 opponents while maintaining a squad size of 5 or more. Now, that doesn't sound too difficult, but the problem is that most troops you encounter in this part, for some reason, are usually pole sword units. So you're at a huge disadvantage. So you're gonna be very careful, because, you know, one slip up and you run into a bunch of pole swords, you can destroy your unit, and that's the end of this request. And Karen there is totally no help because she's also a swordsman. So if I encounter pole sword units, I have to make sure I'm positive that it'll come out winning before I'm rushing in. Defeating 100 opponents is not difficult. If I find like a few groups of archers, that's like done right there at this task. But this area was completely surrounded by pole sword units. And spear units too, I think. We'll probably run into a rare fencer or a rare knife unit, and that'll make things easier. So right there, a pulser unit with a knife unit. That's not gonna work. I think I'll follow Karen, or where's she headed toward? She's headed toward those guys, and those guys. There's a pulser unit, great! Okay, going after the... Actually, I'll go to the other one. No way, I'll help Karen. I'll go in when it's safer. You're not, never mind. Karen's losing. We'll go back that way. They're about to engage a enemy unit. Who's our ally over there? Oh, no, no ally. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna wait for a little bit. Oh, great. Mighty sword. Mighty arm, and they're gonna fight. I'll wait till they wear off. Oh, we're winning! Oh, dang! There's a fencer unit there, no wonder. I'm going in to do nothing. I killed one unit. Okay, that was pretty bad. Okay. Maybe I was being too careful. Dang it. Why? For once, the allied AI is doing a better job than I expect. Dang it! Yoshimasa is fighting over there, and let's see, he's fighting a pole sword unit, and it's two pole sword units. Dang!
You are one of the Magnus.
Gotta be careful now.
How admirable! Seeking help to train his forces.
Let's get right away now. Oh, good job, Karen. Okay, why is the ally AI doing so well today? Usually they suck. What the hell? Why are they doing so good? When I don't need them to be good. Let's see. Ooh. Oh, I can take those guys on easily. Let's go. Awesome. Whoa. That's not good. Not good. I took unnecessary damage. Dang, I should be more careful. There's cavalry approaching, so I'm just gonna retreat and go somewhere else. Or wait for them to come help me and they rush in. That's what I'll do. I'll be a coward. Go, go, go. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna sneak across. There's just poser units. Never mind. Dang it, it's not going really well. Within the pass. Good. Good. And we sneak past. Oh, base mounts are gone. Awesome. Okay. Let's head for that base. Archers. Awesome. Go away. Kill, 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 kill. 50 troops already, really. And there's a typo there. Oh, and a typo. We've got the space between the 50 and the troops. Our cavalry! Okay, run away, run away, run away. Ooh. Ow, ow. I'm gonna shoot my troops in the face. God, okay. Good. Okay, they stopped. Perfect. Now. Shield defense. Good. Maybe I shouldn't have wasted heavy strike there. 25 to go. Okay. I don't think I should face the base commander, because if the base commander uses heavy mighty arm or and heavy strike, my swordsman unit will be destroyed. Ooh, fencers. Maybe 25 here. Probably not. It helped. Okay. One push in. All in. Let's go. They're not fighting horsemen. Yay! And they start dying as soon as I finish. Where's the base? Oh, there he is. Yeah, we're finished after I get to this base. Good. And the request is done. Let's run into battle for the defenders because they run faster. So right now our objective now, our main one, is all the way up north. So instead of boring you guys, I'm just gonna skip and cut the video till I'm almost done the battle. So I'll be right back, guys. I'll resume the video once the battle is near its end. Okay, I am back. In fact, this is the second day of the battle now, because it took me a long time to get up north to my objective, and right now, nothing is actually attacking in direction of my objective. I'm going in solo. Because technically you don't need backup to take an enemy base, you just have to weaken defense points yourself and you take it. It just takes a little longer. Let's take this base, and hopefully this base should attack my objective. The objective's right there on the right, far right. If not, again, I'll just go solo. Okay, there's one defense point left. Hopefully there's someone in here that can help. You guys don't have a point. You guys have a point. Perfect. Thank you. This base is called Mars. Alright, and unfortunately, this location isn't attacking. Can I talk today? Unfortunately, this base isn't attacking my objective. Once again, I am going in solo. I just can't talk today. I couldn't talk straight in my last video. I don't know why. I'm just gonna, from now on, talk very, very slowly. But the reason why I talk fast is because I want to get my point up before the match is over. You guys have no defense points, and that's a bomb unit. That's new. Ow. It's bomb. Ow. I didn't realize they bomb that fast and accurate. These guys have no defense points. I shouldn't be wasting my time. Ow. Who run me? Who ran me over? Ow. Stop running me over. A three-man musket unit, really? Hello. Okay, should I even bother with these horses? They have no defense point. Good axe unit, just go down. I should give a defense point. Take you out first. It's pretty tough. Let's rush in there. I believe this has like 4 points left. There's one. Come on. One. Oh, that's 5 points left. Well, here's two. Three more points left, and I can take this base on my own. See, so you really don't need your allies to help you. It's just that with your allies, you know, they have a chance of entering the base to make the base connect. If you don't wait for them, then you're gonna have to do it yourself and just decrease the defense points of the base, and the base commander comes out yourself. So it takes longer. But if you're leveling up, then it's totally fine because you can use the fighting experience. And for some reason, I mentioned this before, my English character is a lot weaker than my French character. Alright, 1 point left, and a new... Ooh, what happened? Oh, okay. A new unit has spawned below. Perfect. Hopefully they have a defense point, and take them out, and I'll take this base. Yes, and no disadvantage. Awesome, let's take it quick. Not that quick. Where are you going? Come back. Come back. Come back. Stop running around. Stop it. Come on. There we go. Base point's gone. Let's take it and end it. Let's start with a quick thrust. I actually hit the base commander, really? Okay. I didn't think the range was that good. Stab right through the stomach.
Even the heavens themselves are in all of your power.
I think there's a brief cutscene of Magnus at the tavern right now.
It was you who took on the request?
Thank you, that helped greatly. I fancy they really have learned a thing or two this time.
You know, I believe we may be able to be rivals, yet still good friends.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.